393.
Lisa Goldman's ride it for Sarah Scarnecchia out of Barrington Hills, Illinois. One knockdown, it'll be a four-fault score. And with a quick time, the quickest we've seen so far, 66.751. Looks like that'll be good for third place tonight.